Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you the connection between the iPad Pro with the USB gaming mouse with this adapter, the USB Type-C convert to the USB Type-A, and let's see will it usable or not. Okay, now let's begin. Okay, first of all I'm going to connect it with this adapter first. And now you can see the light is appear on the adapter. And now we connect the USB mouse. Okay, and you also can see the mouse logo is appear on the mouse, and it's the RGB blinking on here. And let's try to do something. Okay, and you can see here the mouse screen appear, and we can just scroll, press. Okay, for example I'm going to YouTube, and then we can scroll. You can see the scrolling is workable. Okay, for example, let's play something. Okay, for example, now I try to play some free music, no copyright, and then you can just press on the screen and pause it. Okay, and for the right click. Okay, the right click, and okay, and for the right click it's not usable, but the left click is used, can use. But you can see the right click can click, but its mouse appear click, but there is no function for the right click. Okay, and then we can just scroll it like you use your finger. Okay, okay, now we try to do some draw on the notepad. Okay, for example I can click and the test draw. Okay, with USB mouse. Okay, you can see it's a can use, and here we can just do right click and select all, and you can right click and then delete. Okay, so that means the USB mouse connect with adapter and connect with the USB to your iPad Pro, it's usable. Okay, and now that's it. That is all for today's video of the connection between the USB mouse with the iPad Pro through the USB converter from the Type-C. It's usable. And now please take note that all the function and the setting in this video are the built-in inside this iPad Pro. And now thanks for your time watching this video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.